Here we are at the Ecuador border, and passage is not possible on land. You have to take a plane, and the planes go from Lima.